I'm still suffering. And it's unacceptable. At the workplace, it's unacceptable anywhere, and I had to do something about it. So myself and my lawyers, we drafted up a letter, a formal complaint. It has been delivered to WWE officials. Legal action is pending. We're going to win. It's pending, but we're going to win. Now, let me tell you why I did this. As I stated in my letter, months and months and months went into planning our big moment, my return to SmackDown. And it was ruined. It was ruined, not by my friends, but by a bunch of losers. A bunch of losers and a bunch of cowards, and they ruined it because they're afraid. And they're afraid because they know that there are already millions and millions and millions and millions and millions of us out there who have already embraced the vision for a better tomorrow, for a better SmackDown. And we will win because we are strong and we are powerful. And they're losers. And the biggest loser out of all of them is Cesaro. Because he took our moment, our homecoming, he took that moment and he made it about him. He disrespected us. He patronized us. He stayed behind when everybody else left just to look me in my eyes and disrespect me. And what happened to him? What happened to Cesaro? It's not on my hands. As far as I'm concerned, he asked for it. And that's what's going to happen to every single person who stands in our way. Anyone who follows in Cesaro's footsteps, because we are strong, we are powerful, we are winners. Embrace the vision. Embrace the vision. Thank you. Good night.